Hi everyone, so I saw someone do this when I first read the Harry Potter books in 4th grade, and ever since then I've wanted to paint the Marauder's map on my closet doors. It is now 10 years later, and I've had so much time in quarantine that I finally decided to do this project. I started sketching the map on my doors in July and finished painting them yesterday. I took a time lapse of the whole thing, and according to my camera screen time, I've put in a total of 76 hours into painting this. That's more than 3 full days of non-stop painting, and that doesn't even count the time I spent sketching it. I wanted to thank you guys for giving me so much love and motivation on my last post. That definitely encouraged me to keep on painting. Anyways, I just wanted to share the finished product and say, Mischief Managed. I hope you like it!